they get through these leaves, they'll be okay. Tries to get away from him there.
He's fishing her out.
Yeah. Maybe he can smell it. We're getting all the leaves.
Yeah. She's handling it a lot better though.
He went around that. He didn't want that hitting his head. That was a big brush pile he went around, huh? See, she's not going to go if she don't smell it.
Yeah. She had him baffled bad back there. But...
I don't know that she did that. I think he was frustrated because
right.
He couldn't smell it.
Well, you can definitely see that got him out of his... any kind of rhythm he ever had.
He just walkers. Gotta keep running him.
Yeah.
She smelled it right there. It's hard to believe she was running a pack like that all year and can bear down like that. Of course, that's what she does in the checks in a pack. It's right there. She squeaked three or four times. These are the ones you don't put on line, Jed. And I try to be honest with people and tell them that.
Yeah, but these are the ones that a lot of other people don't even get this far
with. Right, right.
You know what I mean? It's ugly, but sometimes ugly is what you gotta do to
get it. He still needs this. This is good for him. Oh, yeah. I knew she was smelling it right there. He knocked her completely sideways, lifted her back leg, shoved her sideways. Yeah, that was pretty funny.
Really jacked him. Got him jacked up. But,
yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, I think she could run it pretty good if...
Yeah.
It was just her. Well, she's getting frustrated too. I just need to keep leaving him like this and let him settle in. She watch her try to get away from me. Yeah, he needs to get his focus back. They need to get a place where they can smell it a little bit.
There it is. Yep.
She does that, she looks just like Jenny. Yep. Rabbits that double in the path. Straight ahead, guys, straight ahead. Oh, it's constant. That's my buddy Gene likes when I do that. I'm real consistent at that. Being wrong, that's not something to be proud of, though. There's that 360 move.
Yeah. Ooh,
Jed, why don't you go get your pup and we'll pick these two up.